safety highway workers. For safety of highway workers, I guess. So ridiculous. That truck might be a little overloaded, but it might be me. Holy shit. Say that the light should probably change when the bridge hits capacity, maybe? I don't know. Just saying. Because, yeah, the bridge gets full, people are hanging out, and then you can't even move. Technically, you could get everyone trapped on the bridge. That would be scary. shit's automated, but it's not automated well enough where it should be. Bridge fill up. And really, it only takes two 18-wheelers to fucking make this shit not work anymore. And there are a lot of them pass this shit every day, I'm sure. It's just ridiculous. This lovely mall traffic. Oh yes, the mall traffic. All these people off to go back to somewhere else. To the freeway or somewhere else that should just be easier connected. I mean, you only gotta make like 16 left turns and then a right turn or two to get to the mall, but you know, why not have the least efficient way to get there. Backed up pretty good. There's even a bus back there. At least I'm not behind the bus. Who's going to be stopping at all of the stops? Probably. Nope, not that one. Nope, another red light. Love how that works. Medical center, thank you very much. Oh, it's one of your CRV cousins. Let's see if we can hit 35 today. Oh, looking good. And we're about 35. A little under 35. That's good. It's still better than normal. At least it means getting up the hill efficiently. Speed limit be 35, and if you end up going 25 going up a steep hill like that, who knows? Way to leave room for the people on the crosswalk. Not that there is anyone, but you know, thanks for thinking of them. And another red light. Welcome to campus. So much fun. Oh, you didn't know where you were going. That sucks. And now you're kind of blocking the other straight lane, but who cares? I'll pull forward for you a little bit since these guys are. And that worked out well for you. Now you don't get to feel like that much of an idiot. Oh yeah, nice turn signal. Wow, how long were we sitting here and you didn't turn your turn signal on? See, and I bet all these people behind me think I want to go right. But no, I want to go straight. And this is the best lane to be in. too. The bus is going straight. Actually a truck route. I don't think I've noticed that sign before. Of course these speed bumps are a little annihilating. We're almost done with the handicap stuff possibly. I wonder what they're doing. Yeah, I forget to use my turn signal sometimes, but my car should know where I want to go. That's how I think of it. What's the fucking point? It knows where I want to park. It knows where I park. It should know where I park. There's not a lot of fucking people here now, but during the school year, there's quite a bit of people here. And it's even hard for people with disabilities to park. There's actually quite a lot of us.